Hi friends, welcome to Ruchira. Today we are going to make Palak Paneer Paratha. Let us see the ingredients. First we need some butter and nutmeg powder, amchur powder, garam masala, red chili powder, kasuri methi, grated paneer, minced garlic, and this is palak. I have blanched it and chopped the palak. And at last we need wheat flour dough, the chapati dough, which should be very soft like this. First let us make the stuffing for the paratha. Take the butter in a bowl. This is in a room temperature, at room temperature. Add the minced garlic. And then amchur powder. This gives a little tangy taste to the stuffing. Garam masala powder. Just a half teaspoon of garam masala powder would be enough. Add some salt. Be careful while adding salt because there is some salt in the butter. And there will be some salt in the spinach also, so be careful while adding salt. Add a pinch of nutmeg powder. This will be a good combination for palak. Now add chili powder according to your taste. Mix all the ingredients. Now add chopped palak. And grated paneer. Mix them all. I forgot to add kasuri methi. You can add it now also. At this point of time, you can check the seasoning and add little salt or chili powder according to your taste. This is right for me. So we can go ahead and make parathas. Divide the stuffing into equal size balls. With the amount of stuffing we had, I could make 8 balls of paneer, palak paneer stuffing, and 8 chapati balls. And make sure that the size of the chapati ball is little smaller compared to the stuffing ball. Let us make the parathas. With the help of dry flour, make a small disc like this, and with the help of rolling pin, roll it to a round shape and let the edges be little thinner. Now add the stuffing in between and close it like this, like it is shown here in the video. Close it and remove the extra dough. And press it gently like this. Now roll it to the paratha size with the help of dry flour and rolling pin. You can see the paneer stuffing, the green color, the palak from outside. That means the inside stuffing has spread evenly. Now let us place this on the hot tawa. Put the flame on medium and cook the paratha till you can see the red color spots on the paratha. Here you can see the paratha is getting cooked. Flip it to the other side and you can see the red spots here. Now at this point of time, add some ghee. Add ghee according to your taste. You can see the red color spots on both the sides here, like this. And the paratha is crispy from outside. You can hear the sound. Now, this is ready to serve. Parathas are ready to serve. You can just check here. The inside stuffing of palak and paneer is spread evenly. You can enjoy it with curd or pickle. Thank you.